हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम बैक टू लॉ स्टैटिस्टिक्स. द डेली लीगल अपडेट्स फॉर टुडे आर एज फॉलोज. द करकडोमा कोर्ट अलाउड उमर खालिद एप्लीकेशन फाइल ऑन एन अर्जेंट बेसिस वेयर इन ही प्लेड दैट द कॉपी ऑफ द चार्ज शीट FIR नंबर 59 ऑफ 2020 मे बी सप्लाइड टू हिम टुडे इटसेल्फ. Whereas reservation policy to apply in effective promotions to new post created by restructuring of cadres, Supreme Court narrated. Proceedings under Section 34, Arbitration and Conciliation Act, not maintainable against foreign awards, Supreme Court narrated. We will bend our backs to do justice, but will also flex our jurisdiction if we are being taken for a ride. Supreme Court pulls up petitioners for suppression of record. Also, senior advocate Mihir Desai said that preventive detention laws allow state to carve out exception for its lawlessness, whereas Delhi High Court has issued notice in a plea seeking interim and full compensation for the victims of the riots that broke out in the northeast districts of Delhi. The Kerala High Court refused to temporarily lift the ban imposed on plastic in around Sabarmala by two orders of the court in the year of 2015 and 2018. That's all for the news. Thank you and have a great day ahead.